Hey, what's up? This is Spider from Powerman 5000, and you are watching OutOnTheRock.com.
What is it, relay? What's going on here? You got the system for total control. Now, is there anybody out there? Now, watch yourself for you, cause we can't go. What is it, really, that is in your head? What little life that you had just died? I'm gonna be the one that's taking over. Now, this is what it's like when worlds
go. OutOnTheRock.com, here live with Spider from Powerman 5000.
The spirit of it's still the same. We still just like to get up there and rock out live. You go through phases. You love them, you hate them, you don't care about them, you don't want to hear it, you can't stop listening to it. So, for me, it's all about the new record we just finished up. It's called Destroy What You Enjoy. I also actually listen to a lot of country music and, you know, hip-hop and stuff like that, so.
Where did the name Powerman 5000 actually come from?
It's actually, as a kid, I was a big comic book fan, you know, as a little kid, and there was a superhero called Powerman in the 70s, and it always stuck with me. It just always sounded like such a cool name, so I used that, and I stuck the 5000 on the end just so it wouldn't suit me, you know.
That's awesome.
That's pretty much it.